well. It's another beautiful morning. But today, we are doing a different kind of fishing. Yeah. We're not taking the canoe out. And as you can see, I don't have a lot of bait on there. No? No, I don't. As a matter of fact, I kind of feel like putting those weights down further. You see what I'm doing today? It's on a retrieval mission. Retrieving what, you say? Retrieving a fishing pole that the mighty Jordan dropped. He was fishing and tripped over the canoe and went to try and gain some ground, and well, he didn't gain any ground, he fell. Odds of me finding this pole are pretty slim, considering the current. Try, right? it is. There it is. There it is. Holy shit. Fish on the other end of that. A good size one at that. Oh, look at that, I got it. I just fished out a pole, y'all. I got my pole back. And unwind it here because it's got something on the other end. Here's the funny part. Man, am I excited right now. My son's gonna be so happy. I got my pole back, y'all. Look at that. Got it back. Ah, where are you at? What are you wrapped around? He had a baby bass on here. Assuming that bass wrapped itself around some wood. Ugh. God, dang, this is only 10 pound test. It's ripping my hand to shreds. Well, we'll never know. We will never know. But, pole's back. Pole's back. It's funny. I knew it right when I caught it that it wasn't a stick or anything else. I knew right what it was. Which is awesome. Huh. Well, what time is it? 7:30. I got enough time to toss in the bass lure a couple times.